$1,500 for her, and I ain't gonna take a penny less. She's well worth that.
I ain't interested in no car, sir.
Now look, if you don't like that one, I've got another one. She's a beaut. Green with tan interior.
Well, actually, I'm looking for directions.
Why didn't you just say that?
Well, do you know where...
Let me guess. 666 R. Johnson Road.
Yeah, how'd you know?
No, I'll tell you what. You're one of them guys from the bank. I see it right there on your jacket.
Listen, I'd be real grateful if you could help me.
You're not going to be too grateful if you got to go to that place.
Well, I have to. It's my job.
Seems to me you ain't doing a very good job.
Excuse me? What was that?
You passed the house, dummy.
I didn't see any house.
It's the one right down there, the gravel road.
The one with the...
gate. The gates of hell.
The gates of what?
Son, they say back off in that road in the woods, something evil lies back there. You can go through, see all the pretty trees, the rolling pastures. There's something back there wanting to get you. That road right there is your own personal entrance into damnation.
Damnation?
Talking about hell, son. You see, once you go down that road, he's gonna get you. I'm talking about Satan himself, the devil, El Diablo. There's fire and brimstone in them woods. You go back in there, you ain't coming back. Do you understand what I'm saying? Do you understand?
Yes, sir, I understand.
I'll pull your leg. It's the 666 thing, you see.
Sorry, I don't follow.
You must not read your Bible that much, boy. 666. Number of the beast? The devil himself?
Oh, okay.
Look, fella, you really need to find that house.
I have to.
All you gotta do is go down there, turn on that gravel road where the gate is, drive back down through there, and you'll find it.
Yes, sir. Thank you for your time, and good luck selling your car.
Yeah. I plan on getting me a new one today.
Oh, really? What's that?
I don't know. What kind you drive?
A Buick LeSabre.
I might get me one of those.
Well, good luck with that. Weirdo, man. This place gives me the creeps. Hello?
Hey, Caleb. How's it going out there? You making any progress?
Yes, sir. I'm on my way to the last foreclosure.
Oh, is that 666 R. Johnson Road?
Yes, sir. Why do you ask?
Well, we had some problems at that place. Lost a few good men out there.
Oh, what do you mean? Did they quit?
Let's just say they didn't have what it takes to survive in this business. But I can count on you, right?
Yes, sir. I'll get this done if it's the last thing I do.
All right, good deal, good deal.
Thank you.
notice.
It's the 666 thing, you see? Right away.